tripod position? No? Okay. So a tripod. Kind of like what that speaker's on. So somebody's short of breath. They're sitting in a chair. Maybe Larson here. He looks pretty pale, right? Kind of sickly. So let's say English or whatever the language is. So instead of that, I think you have a
third. The patient's being rude. Just try to keep that in mind. And there was a guest speaker yesterday that said, if someone's up here talking about anger.
Would you mind leaving the room just for a second? Or maybe would you like to use something in the cafeteria? Without it, say, my name is Jesse. Say, is it okay if I call you Jesse? And the room just say yes. Say, they like your name.
What's your environment in the U.S.? Just for us to have a glimpse for learners like me, like who would like to study there.
Crises, you say?
Yes, distresses, like, sir. Like paper related.
Sure. You mean like?
Who is working as a soldier or who is in the military section? How is your communication skill different?
Yes. Great question. And maybe once you go down the door, maybe we can joke in that elevator. Does that answer your question?
For us, if we would like to learn combat medics?
Honestly, I sound like a recruiter, but I'm not. If you're interested in becoming a
number station, sila. We engage sila ng sa mga stakeholders. Halimbawa, magawa natin ang pizza.
I had lots.